guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Oh my god, the way he said that. Marks for dinner. Marks for dinner. Marcus for dinner. 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 Can we anything new about this stuff or same old stuff? Gas cans, generator, picket fence.
Gas keeps the generators going and the generators keep the fence going.
Yeah, he kind of has new stuff to say about it.
Doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point. I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
The deal they have going with the bandits is, what are they really trading? Some of the food that they have could be people. And this joker over here, Danny. We couldn't start up the camcorder. And he goes, oh good. And he gets so creepy. He's creepy now. Oh, there's a toolbox here now.
It's a small toolbox.
Open the small toolbox. What you got there? Multi-tool, that's it.
Multi-tool, that should be handy.
Then let's put it on our handy hands.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
1 second's up, I think we're keeping it.
If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn.
I think it's more unsafe than that.
I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired.
Alright, same stuff here. Well, I think the only place left to go is out this way. I go by the gazebo again, and we gotta check out that barn. Anything new to examine with the hay or something?
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Missed. I'm running into the poles. Here we go.
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
We found a tent.
We found a tent and some boxes. Nothing really useful.
Seriously? No food?
Jesus.
What were you and Kenny arguing over?
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right? We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
Yeah, do you get the feeling something's going on here?
Do you get the feeling something's going on here?
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Paranoia just getting to me a little bit.
I know what you mean. These backwoods people always give me the creeps. If you ask me, we should just get our dinner and leave.
Come on now. We don't want to be rude.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
I really was thinking about telling her that we had to shoot someone at the camp. But I was afraid,
Hey, I'm gonna go check things out.
Right, just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Okay, we don't have that option. We don't have that option now. So, go into the barn. So the kids and Katja are in the barn, but the other people are not allowed to go in the barn? That doesn't make any sense. Can you look at the corn again?
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
I don't think that's gonna last. I don't think we're gonna be here that much longer. I think we'll be fighting to get out of this friggin' place.
Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover for arrows, if that becomes a problem.
Alright, listen. Look at all those license plates.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Now, there are no zombie animals in the show. I don't know about the comic.
Whoa! Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight!
Oh, she's pregnant!
We'll see, Clementine.
I didn't know that. What's that?
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Oh.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
Heh.
I don't know.
I don't know.
She looks skinny. How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
I don't want to give her the hat back yet. I'm afraid it's going to trigger something.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids.
There's an awkward little guy. I'm thinking he might recognize the hat or something. Well, there is nothing to look at in here. I don't know, you think there's something in the last one? Maybe we really should talk to what's-his-name first. St. John's Dairy.
Empty.
They're cannibals. It's like, I forget the name of that place. Let's talk to this guy. Give her the hat back.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Well, she's the veterinarian, of course. When do you think we might eat?
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Because we have you're not going to tell us what it is, because it's one of our people. Danny and I met a woman in the woods.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he ought to.
Thanks.
Yep.
Why are we thanking him?
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
Thanks.
Yep.
So we thank him again. Give her the hat.
Here, Clementine.
My hat!
All of a sudden, it's quiet.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee. think you'll ever have kids?
I already have a kid right here. I'd like to someday.
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy.
Aww. Well,
thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
I pet the cow.
How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
You talk to him about the hat?
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah.
Thanks. Yep.
All we can do is thank him again.
You guys having fun?
Uh-huh.
Alright, I guess we're going through that door. Oh, there's more stalls on this side to look at. What? And this guy's not stopping us from opening them, so... I imagine it's safe. If there was a walker in one of them, we'd know. But we're kind of dealing with people right now, and... people are kind of worse in a way. This is an awkward control. Oh. Feeding trough.
It's a feeding trough.
Yes, but what's in it? This is box. What's all this stuff? A wheelbarrow. Someone's shoe. Is this chopped up like body parts? An IV? There's an IV here and pants and a shirt or torso? What does that say? Is this like a toe tag or something? What is all this stuff?
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
What's the box? You can't miss the IV, though, Lee.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Why is there a box tied to this? Through here. Locked?
You found it too, huh?
What?
Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now.
I hear you.
How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in.
Mm.
I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think
got a multi-tool.
Through. You smashed the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Oh, we're gonna unscrew this? I thought we were coming up with like a mini game for unlocking.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Because I'm black?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, urban?
You are not saying what I think you're saying.
Step off, dude.
Man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Urban.
Hmm.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
No. Kenny heard a noise.
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his wife is here. She's a lifesaver. You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Saved by the bell. Go distract him.
Hey, guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Okay, so I gotta leave, I gotta distract him. I thought that was your job. I thought you were supposed to distract him. I found a multi-tool.
I picked up something I think could help with the lock.
All right, good to hear.
How do I distract Andy?
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
I thought you were gonna go off and distract him while I take the lock assembly apart.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
Where do you keep your tools?
So, where do you keep the rest of the tools?
Well, if you need something, just tell me what it is, and I can get it for you.
Not that important.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Nah, and when he comes back and says, Danny, he said, I don't need anything. Go.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's do it.
False alarm. I'm back.
Oh, crap. Maybe Clementine can provide.
How do you like that cow, Clem?
Nah.
She's pretty.
Duck, can you, like, bite him and start jumping all over him? That'll distract him.
You guys having fun?
Uh-huh.
He's sitting over there useless.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
That's not gonna work.
Alrighty then.
And asking about why he locked the door isn't distracting him, it's just keeping his mind on it. Andy keeps coming back.
I tried distracting Andy, but he keeps coming back.
There's gotta be something out there you can mess with to keep him busy for a while. What about those generators?
Why don't you do something? You're too busy holding up the barn? Come on, man, I gotta do everything. I'm a multi-tool myself. Oh, we can't go right through. We have to click use. Yeah. Thanks for nothing, Kenny. Why do we close the door behind us?
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh my God.
Just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without.
I'm gonna be sick. Must distract person, Andy. Well, now we could talk to Lily without her father around. It's always a good thing. Maybe the old guy will stop being nice for once.
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
Kenny thinks they're hiding something.
I'm not sure what exactly, but we're starting to get a feeling about this place. I don't know. Maybe we should go have a look in that barn.
Whatever you do, just be careful.
I'm starting to think they may be hiding something.
After what Kenny told me, I'm starting to think they may be trying to hide something.
You two are just asking for trouble. But if you insist on wandering around, I'd be careful, Lee.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
I can't tell her something about the barn.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
Only that, but the way he gesticulates, I'm gonna go check things out, and the arms go flying. Alright, what can we do for distraction? Can I shut off the generator? Can I unplug the outlet? Then he'll have to go fix it.
Gas keeps the generators going, and the generators keep the fence going.
Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do.
Doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point.
Can we mess with the generator? Oh, we can use our hand on it.
Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Exactly. Andy will have to fix it. Power switch. That's it. Oh, and panel.
Power switch.
Right.
Access panel. Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Or a... Oh wait, three. A multi-tool. We've got to completely disassemble this thing or something.
Hey. Looks like that belt's driving the, whatchamacallit?
Motor? Why is it I know more about these people than I do? I know more about batteries. I know about the fan belt goes around a motor. I mean...
Ow! Damn it! Thing is moving fast!
I wanted to see if he would actually do it.
Ow! Damn it! Thing is moving fast!
I gotta shut it off, obviously. Are they gonna be aware of that right away? Stole the whole fan belt? Shall we close the panel up again?
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it all. Ah, oh, son of a... Fuck! Oh, this will take forever.
Isn't he actually wondering where the belt is? And you remove the entire belt like that. It should be still in there, but it's broken. But hey, you know, game logic. Whatever works. It's busy now. Oh. Different sound about this.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
Alright, stop messing around over here. Dinner? At the dinner bell?
Mom! Dad! Dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey. Let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Yep, we're doing it by ourselves. I really kinda don't want to see what's behind this, but we have to, unless we don't.
Screws holding it to the door. If I can remove them, I don't even need to deal with the lock.
That's what we're gonna do. One at a time, huh? Okay. I wish unscrewing things like this was so easy in real life. And lo and behold. Yep. Freaking cannibals. I knew it.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell?